Hello, Jerry.
You always got to do the Regis.
Hello, Jerry. There he is. You look like the old Jerry. You had like the hair short for a little while. Now it's like old school Jerry's back.
Here's the most exciting moment in my life right now where I'm going to get to answer that question. It's for a movie. I had to grow it.
You're doing a movie?
Yeah.
What movie?
Are we doing this thing now?
Yeah, come on in.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yes, we are. The man who built a billion-dollar empire on stand-up.
Who designed the bathroom stall with the under-display viewing window?
And a show about nothing.
What do you mean by that?
Does not look like a man who's been in this showbiz game for 4 decades plus.
You look fantastic.
Thank you.
What diet does Jessica have you on? You are nutritionally, you are fit as a fiddle.
Thank you. I had to do it for the movie. You know, I'm older. I'm an older guy. I'm 68.
No, you're not.
Yeah.
No, you're not.
Yeah.
You're the best looking 68-year-old man I have ever seen.
That is some showbiz BS.
I mean
if
it,
I ever heard it.
I really mean it.
And what's the deal with that movie? Out next year, Jerry directed and starred in Unfrosted, the untold story of the Pop-Tart Wars. And right now, on our minds and his, how another comedy legend is doing after a terrible accident.
Your friend Jay Leno.
He had a thing. I talked to him. He's fine.
He's going to be okay.
He's going to be okay.
What's the trajectory?
Well, we were just on the phone, so I don't know. They got to fix it up. But luckily, he's not far from Beverly Hills. And I imagine there are people there that can help him with whatever he needs.
I think Jay's probably got the access.
Yeah, and he wasn't that much to look at before, so.
He'll appreciate that.
Yeah.
Vroom, vroom. Jay was Jerry's guest back in 2014 on his wildly popular Comedians in Cars Getting Coffee, and now Seinfeld has put more memories just right for a coffee table.
You know what I love about this? It's the perfect photo for the cover.
Yeah,
because
yeah. You
don't get a huge laugh out of Eddie Murphy all the time. Not a lot of people do.
That's a great moment. What a great moment is it in my comedy life, getting a big laugh out of Eddie Murphy.
Whenever you see homeless, if you see more than one and they're talking, you realize one of them's giving the other one advice.
And is that why it made the cover? Because you earned the big Eddie laugh?
Yeah, he's just such a great guy. I love him so much. It's just a great shot.
And the second best shot, I like this one. How happy you are.
That was with Amy Schumer.
You're in the middle.
Yeah.
That was with Amy Schumer?
Yeah, I just remember.
Propped her right out, huh? Where's Amy?
On the reverse.
Yeah. My favorite in here, I look at all these pictures, and I think my favorite, what's your favorite, first of all, when you thumb through?
I haven't seen the book. No, I'm just kidding.
You go through everything. I understand you're very detailed.
I do. Yeah. I didn't think about which is my favorite.
You don't have a favorite episode. I'll tell you, I have one.
Okay.
I have a few. Season one, I think it was episode 10, was Michael Richards. I love Michael Richards. I rewatched it this morning.
Really?
He is so funny. His timing is so great.
Yeah.
Will we see Michael Richards doing comedy again?
I hope so.
Do you talk?
Yes.
What's his feeling? Because in the episode, it ends with, I might, I don't know.
You know, a guy like that, like almost all of us, has to be in just the right context. You know, you see these people, I can name a lot of names from my TV series. Then you watch them and you go, there's nobody better than that person.
Yeah.
Right? And then they try to do something else. And you see how difficult it is. Because a lot of comedy is context.
I was fascinated by Getting Coffee. I love Getting Coffee.
And Thank you.
In the book, you talk about like, it could be drinking coffee or tasting coffee. Do you make Jessica her coffee or do you?
Yes, I do.
You do?
I do.
It's a nice thing to do.
Yeah.
Bring her a hot cup of coffee. What says, how are you?
Yeah.
Good morning. Let's
you
do
know
this.
What?
Let's do this again.
We're married 22 years.
Wow.
And that moment, that morning coffee moment, I can't wait to go to bed because I know in the morning she's going to sit with me and I might find out something that's going on.
That's
in my life.
I know that you kind of started drinking coffee after the show. You weren't really a coffee guy. How do you make your coffee?
Two different ways.
Okay.
I have a fancy Italian machine that makes espresso. But my favorite way of making coffee, You can make a face.
Oat milk.
No,
all that. No.
Do you know what a mocha pot is? The Italian mocha pot? Aluminum It's like this and like that.
Yeah.
Screw the top.
Oh yeah.
Okay, now that's a whole thing. You got to know how to do it. It's a $40 appliance, but there's a little skill to it.
I've seen it. I've tried it, and it didn't go well.
Right. So you got to stick with it. So,
but the outcome is probably like
sensational,
upper level,
and it's fun.
You once told me you can't be on the show because you're not funny. I said, I don't think
all
that's really the
men
truth. I think you want to revisit that.
Yeah, all men think they're funny. It's part of our arrogance and ego. When you do me, you're funny.
Let's go and
when your voice, when you started, put that thing in your voice.
Well, remember I asked you, I said, Jerry, would you be as successful as you are if your voice wasn't the way it was? It's so unique.
You're doing it.
When I do that, it goes up. It's great. Who does your voice the best?
Somebody asked me, I do this thing, all my shows, I take questions. And somebody asked me the other night, does your voice really go up high like that when you're upset? I go, you mean like this?
What, you're considering this?
So back to where we began, his new movie, and maybe something he's never done before.
Will you ever host the Oscars? Jerry, you should. It's a gift you should give to people. People want you to do it. It would be so great. Jerry Seinfeld hosts the Oscars.
Well, next year I have a movie coming out, so I'm in the movie business.
Right.
So maybe then...
You left the door open. You might host the Oscars, Jerry. Someday.
I didn't say that I would. I only said that I'm aware of the show, and through conversation...
I'm going to say this right now. I said it in the beginning. I'm saying it now. Jerry Seinfeld has never looked better. Thank you, Jerry.
Thank you, Billy.
So much.
Great always to see you.